When you gonna say you're sorry? You've held it in for far too long. And when you gonna say you're sorry? It doesn't matter who's wrong.
To me, is communication between two or more people that communicates an emotion or an idea in a more compelling way than maybe a traditional form of communication, I would say. So I've always, in writing lyrics, tried to communicate something that's close to my heart or feel very emotional about, because I feel like it can touch people in a deeper way than just talking or writing can. So that's art for me, trying to be an artist or whatever. Well, the inspiration behind this song, I guess, would be I have a hard time letting things go and moving past, kind of either forgiving myself, forgiving other people, moving forward. So I wanted to write a song that kind of was from the perspective of a higher power, speaking to a little child that's angry or like throwing a fit, telling them to move forward. So kind of what it's about. You know, I've been part of my band Grey Glass now for 3 years, and that's evolved quite a bit. We've had quite a few lineup changes and stuff like that. And I mean, in the past, I mean, I grew up playing guitar and writing songs and stuff, not necessarily very good ones, but I would say that this project's my first like experience trying to do the full production thing, and it's been great. I feel like I've explored a lot and we've evolved, and so yeah, that's a snapshot of what I've been doing. You can find our music pretty much anywhere you get your music, on the internet, Apple Music, Spotify. It's under Grey Glass, G-R-E-Y, and then Glass. We just released a new record called The Middle After Death. It's on there. We're very proud of it. So, yeah, go check it out.